Three Blind Mice and the Plight of My Struggles. Exploitation of debt received and born in debts, but mainly at the bank, a legally closed institution that sees humanity as animals on a farm, which it can exploit for its convenience. They have packed all the politicians to maintain this system. The politician's laziness means she rarely actually investigates facts but is guided by stories colored stories, or much too late as mustard after meals. Charity, which takes 70 cents of every euro for PR and administration, is not charity, but self-enrichment of the pathetic industry, which abuses guilt to enrich itself. An oiled company, which collects the tax monies and funds of people involved for material self-enrichment and, besides, finds itself tasty and essential. Tough times never last, tough people do. Folks, this is a thank you to all the volunteers, those mantle carers, those forgotten workers, that day after day after day do the groundwork, going to people helping them with the day-to-day chores. They do the choice cooking, washing and throwing out the dirt. Nobody notices them, but I would like to say thank you from the bottom of my heart for all your wonderful workers. You have done so much as you sacrificed your time, you gave your money and, you gave your heart. Thank you and God bless you, and may you have a wonderfully prosperous new year. Thank you so much, God bless you all. Brer Caleb, Ph.D. Tough times never last, tough people do.